So hello guys, it's WindStorm. Today we are going to play Total War Warhammer. I'm going to start a new campaign, and yeah, not an eye for an eye, just Grand Campain. And I think I'm going to play as vampire counts. They're pretty cool. And I'm going to start again because I lost once, but on my older computer. I mean, I didn't lose, but like, I didn't lose, but two of my big armies lost to greenskins, so I think it would be cool if I started it again and then recorded it for you. So I'm just going to start with vampire counts. And I think, Hexwave, Clone Race, Dire Wolves. Yeah, I think I'm going to go as Manfred von Karstein. He's a little bit better because this one only can, he's only powerful wizard. And he's only got Lore of Vampires, and he's got Lore of Death and Vampires. And he's also very good at melee. And yeah, let's start it. I'm going to put it on normal. And yeah, let's start it. Let's see the introduction. So I won't talk. I will not talk for... I won't talk until this introduction ends. Okay, let's see. So a pretty cool introduction, and it looks like we have to capture Castle Drakenhof for ourselves. Yeah. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, our survey the battlefield, come on. So let's see what we have. Some zombies. Skeleton warriors. Fell bats. Okay, so it looks like I have to join the battle by myself. I have a grave guard here. They've got like crypt ghouls. Wait. Okay. They've got like Clan Wraiths. They're very good. They will fight well against these skeleton spearmen or skeleton warriors and zombies. But I don't think they will fight long enough to defeat Manfred von Karstein. Okay, so yeah, the Fullbats attacked the crypt horrors. Wait, let me pause it. Look how cool and how horrible these crypt horrors look like. Look at their faces. Whoa. I'm angry, I wanna kill. Okay. Also look at this awesome siege towers. Look. It's like made of a giant. Go, 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 go on the wall. Yeah, you need five ladders to get on the wall. Not only one, five. You're so fat that you have to get on it. I think I will fight with crypt ghouls. Let's destroy them. Yeah, look, he killed one ghoul. Destroy the second one. Oh yeah, a great kick. Okay, so this Fullbats are crumbling. Very good. Look, did you see it? It was such a great attack. Okay, let's go on the wall. Look. Oh no, the skeleton warriors. Oh yeah, because there are clan raves here. Okay. Okay, so let's come here. I'll put my forces like here. Here. And then, come on, get on the wall. Great. I lost like 10 men because of this tower. Well done. Graveguard, fight, kill them. Great. Invocation of the heck. Okay, let's use it here. So these clan warriors are going to die. Let's see, they've got this amount of health. Okay. Okay. Well, some clan raves died, like 15 of them, and these zombies I attacked them from the back. Great. Let's see what they're doing here. Why are they sending like that? Vergulf, destroy them. Yeah, great. I don't want this battle to take too long. Yeah, let's fast forward it. Destroy this Vergeist. My Vergil is better than this Vergeist. Ha! Great. He's killing them like a beast. And he is a beast. Oh, Black Knight incoming. Well, there are no more mounted troops. Well done. He killed his own men. That's so sad. Destroy him, Vergulf. Well done. Kill these zombies, they aren't important anymore. Yeah, they're all dead. Look, like you, like look, Zelig Van Krueger isn't scared now, but look at this crypt horrors running in. Whoa, we've got some meat to eat. We've got to slaughter the stupid vampire or necromancer. Yeah, his health is falling. I mean, he's falling apart now. Yeah. Great. So let's continue campaign. Fear me, mortals. Okay, he retreated. Come on. Control the mountain. Okay, great. So well, it's stupid. Skeleton warriors. Okay, I don't care. Okay, come on, I know all of this. Growth? No, not important enough. Oh, this will. No, that's only for fell bats. Oh, I will do this. Yeah. I don't like you anymore. So the first thing, yeah, we're going to have a battle here. Okay, I'll have to attack him. Yeah, let's auto-resolve it. Total leadership. I love leadership more. Yeah. Yeah. I hate you now. Advisor. Oh, I can do nothing here. Wait. Options. Campaign settings. Oh, I can't change it. Well, okay. So, I think I will try to attack Ashen. Let's see, the hunger invocation of the hex. Spirit leech. Okay, I have to have spirit leech here. Yeah, 500. 100. No, this is the most important thing here. So let's see, diplomacy. No, I'm going to destroy them now. Become vassal. No, I hate you. Let me. I'll come here. Yeah, come on. Yeah, I'm going to do that later. Wait. That's Eastern Civilian. Yeah, I want to attack it. Let's occupy it. Great. Doom and darkness, so blind aspect of void. Life leeching. This is going to be good. Yeah. Okay, I can't raise enough dead. Here, nothing. I'm going to destroy this thing here. And let's see how I'm going to do. So the thing here that I want to do here is just to have this whole territory for myself. Yeah. Okay. This will be good. Okay. Let me see what I can. Yeah, I need these crypticals. I need some of them. Here. What? I can't get it at the moment. I need a second here thing. Okay, I will this take this. But wait. Wait. Free. Yeah, this will be okay. No Waldenhof for me. No, I have to retreat. Follow me, yeah. Let's see the diplomacy here. Red eye, no. Ostermark, no. Overland. Yeah, your time is short. I hate you now. So let's end the turn. And as you some of you know, wait, I have to write something here. He wrote something to me. Yeah. Well, they aren't very strong. Let me see what I have here. No, they won't be able to capture my castle Drakenhof. What do they have here? Huge army. A great army. And now I can charge them. Yeah. Going right back after I record it. Yeah. Okay, Waldenhof for me. What can I do here? Restless or yeah, this. Now I'm going to go back and I'm going to destroy this thing. Let me see what I can do here. This, no, not this. Maybe this. Foster terror. No, not good. Tax rate. So as some of you know, most of you who play Total War Warhammer, vampires don't have any artillery, but their monsters are one of the strongest monsters in the game. And that's the thing I will try to do, is just creating a huge army of just monsters in my general. So it will be pretty cool when it comes to battles with like humans. Impress me. Not gonna impress you, if anything. Okay. Wait, there is 12. Wait, what do they have here? Castle Templehof. I think I'll be able. No, I am not able to do it. Let's see what I can do here. Okay, so some skeleton spearmen and fellbats. Yeah, my great choice for a great general. Fellbats are very good when you can use fellbats against enemy skirmishers. Yeah. I I want to build this defiled Kurin. Kurin, whatever. Okay, I'm still waiting here. What can I build? Nothing. I need an ancient armory. And I need... Yeah, I'll build it in Castle Drakenhof. I'm going to create... To recruit a new lord. Ghost. Wait, income from all buildings? Oh, he's great. He's just great. Let's give him... Some skeleton warriors. Two skeleton spearmen. One direwolf. Three fellbats. Yeah. So I think I'll have to wait a little bit here. I don't want... Yeah. Refuse this creature. Great. Great. I can recruit Vergeist now. Let me see. Two turns. But it's still worth it. It's still worth it. So let's disband these things. Free Vergeist. Yeah. Giblet. And then this Bellfire. Brazier. No. Yeah, I can build it. Yeah, I'm happy now. I'm happy now. I can build it now. Attribute. Angry gods. So be it. I don't care. Okay. So the... Wait. 80. 80. Wait, what was that? Angry gods. Growth. Yeah, it's great. Plus 80. We can grow. I can grow my cities faster now. Okay. Their offers. Wait, let me see. Trade agreement. Yep, I agree. Our money is better. The truth on the card die. Okay, okay. Wait. Yeah. Let's choose a technology. Campaign movement. Wait. Upkeep for color. No. Yeah. This will be great. I love this. A goal. These goals. They're great. What are they doing here? No. No peace treaty. Wait, I have to end it. Yeah, end the turn. Faster, 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 faster. Okay. Yeah, let's build it. No, I don't need the strategic overview. Okay, Castle Drakenha for me. Casualty, okay, Trishin. Undying Horde. Okay. Let's charge Castle Tempelhof. Okay. Let's continue the siege. So that's all I wanted to show you today. Tomorrow, or the day after tomorrow, I will post a new video of me playing with vampire counts. And it's pretty cool. Tomorrow I will try to conquer Castle Tempelhof and get rid of Tempelhof and this Zelig von Kruger, the biggest enemy of Manfred von Karstein. Yeah, so thank you guys. Thanks for watching. Please give a subscribe, a comment, or a like. And that's all I wanted to show you. Bye. Thank you.